Here's a good way to practice triads for improvisation. First, I'll start by playing the inversions. Now, I will add a passing tone before the last note of the inversion. Now, up and down. These should also be done in minor and through all 12 keys.